Because a guy like Casimero, such cracks, especially a big one, and then that ball, Micah.
Well, he had a jab and he threw that right hand over it, but back.
The jab set it up with the overhand right, that really Casimero back a little bit. So if you're Micah, you have to like what you've seen going toe-to-toe so far with the champ and Casimero.
It was a night, Micah, Casimero willing to fight on the
Casimero back, and it's making him think twice when he's coming in.
Nice left hook. All right. He's in deep trouble. Right. Casimero looking for the finish. Can he get it here in the second round? Micah still hurt wobbly.
Yeah, Micah is on.
Back comes Casimero, but Micah literally on pure guts. And long look at the Ghanaian, a right to Casimero picking up the pace again. Teeing off on Duke Micah.
And I think one or two big punches and
vicious
right
left uppercut.
He saw the opening right there. And ooh, just right on.